So check this out, guys. Welcome to D. Smith. Let's discuss. Man, former Michigan running back Devon Smith cut by United States Football League team for not wanting chicken salad. The man did not want chicken salad. He simply did not. He got fired for disrespect, according to the coaches. According to the coaches of that team. Now, this story is going crazy all over the internet. The football team, the Pittsburgh Maulers, man, they just have won the award for the most stupid ass shit ever. Think about that. The revamped United States Football League rolled out weekend included the Sunday release of United by Football, a season in the USFL, a doc series was coming out. So they letting all these snippets out, right? And one snippet could be seen was Devon Smith getting cut for asking for pizza instead of chicken salad at the team hotel. And when I'm looking at it, you think this can't be real. But you know what the coach said? He crossed the line, so we have to deal with it, Wilson said in the clip. Any disrespect of football members or staff will not be accepted. Then when you watch the clip, go check out the clip. Link is in the description box. Devon shared his side of the story. I don't eat chicken salad, so I just got pizza. No disrespect. And he got cut. You can't make this crap up.
What's up, man?
Hey, Coach.
Good morning, man.
Well, he crossed the line, so we had to deal with it.
This is very difficult for me as a head coach. It's my first time, but we have a business. Okay, this is a business, and you're a businessman. We all are, because that's the nature of the beast right now. But when I first talked to you guys on March 22nd, I had a handbook. I covered some items. They were very important to me.
Line 46 addresses that. Any disrespect of football or members, staff, USFL, hotel, etc., would not be tolerated.
And it's been brought to my attention that has occurred with you. So unfortunately, hear me out, unfortunately, the cost of doing business, I'm going to have to let you go.
I didn't think I did anything or said anything disrespectful.
I can tell you what happened exactly.
It's not important right now.
Right.
It's not important.
I don't know.
It's already happened.
Right.
It's already happened.
I didn't say anything disrespectful. He said, is that going to be a problem? I said, yes. That's it. And I walked away. I mean, I didn't think that was disrespectful. Me saying, yes, I don't eat chicken salad. And I was like, is there another option? Walked in with pizza. And I was like, can I get a slice of pizza? He said, no. And I was like, he said, is that going to be a problem? I said, yes. That's all I said. I didn't say no cuss word, nothing. That's all I said. I promise you, no disrespectful on my dad's life. I promise you, I didn't say nothing disrespectful besides yes.
And I appreciate you sharing that, but the matter is, it's done. It's done. I appreciate you sharing that.
I don't know, in my opinion, when you treat players like that, just my opinion, this league is not going to last long. This league is not going to last long if you are treating your players, your product, like shit. No respect. These are the rules. You either follow these punk ass rules or you out of here. No in between. And then you will believe. See, that the workforce, right? You will believe these punk ass people that work for you before you believe the star player. Do that make any sense? Now, I'm going to hear some bullshit about the other side. He just should have ate the chicken salad. Motherfucker, he don't like chicken salad. Hey, just my opinion. Now we are on Devon Smith Twitter feed, right? You can see I said nothing disrespectful or did anything disrespectful. My teammates was right there. Now the Pittsburgh Maulers, man, read this shit right here. Smith has reached out directly to Coach Wilson to apologize and ask to be reinstated to the Maulers roster. Really? Really? Pittsburgh Maulers, y'all, man. Dwayne Johnson, The Rock, fix this shit. Fix this shit. This is ridiculous. This is stupid, man. This how you guys run your business? Sad, man. Just sad. What rules did I break? Now you're lying on my name. Say less. You can see Devon Smith is not playing it. Y'all playing with my character now. So show me the three rules I broke. CYA, cover your ass. That's what the team is doing. You can see this tweet right here. I was the operations manager of the Tampa Bay Vipers. I work with Smith every day, zero issues. Hey, God does not like ugly. Facts. God does not like ugly. And he's still professional enough. I'm going to rock with my boys, man.